With weather warming up, we've been talking a lot about spring cleaning. Tis the season, but along with that are some basic maintenance checks to make to avoid the big problems that could come with costly fixes if you don't do it, right? So Lindsey and Kristen from HGTV's Renovation 911 are here with five things we're gonna go through this checklist, right? Mm-hmm. One, yep. First, how are you guys doing?
We're awesome. We're awesome. So excited to be here.
Yes. So happy to have you. You are so busy, I know that. But let's get through some of these things here,
yes.
Starting with the filters.
So yes, with the filters. Kirsten and I run into home emergencies all the time. We are responding to hundreds every single year. So that is why we want to give some quick tips so that you don't have an emergency in your house. So the first one is a furnace filter. The furnace is the most expensive mechanical item in all of our homes. Mm-hmm. So it's critical that now that it's spring, we change out our filter so the air can flow through. We don't have that dust from the winter getting into our homes.
That's right. And then coming up next here, some other things you got to think of too, like AC as well, spraying down your AC unit. I did that
you
one
got
time.
It.
A mouse came running out. I never want to do it again, but yeah. You got to.
They like to kind of live in there in the winter. It's okay. It's okay. Just grab a hose and spray it down.
Spray it down.
You got
it. What's next on your checklist for us?
Okay, this looks like we're doing some cooking or cleaning, but this is for your gutters, okay? They get a lot of gunk in them. That's a very official term over the winter. So just put on your dish gloves. Grab a spatula, go up on a ladder, have someone hold it for you, and you just kind of get it all out of there. Get the gunk out, and it will save you a lot of money down the road because you just want to keep the rain clear of your foundation, get it away from your home.
All the stuff. The next one's a big one to make sure.
Mm-hmm. So we have a few water shutoff valves. So water damages homes very quickly.
And you see that probably the most, I'm
that's
guessing,
our,
right?
That's
you can
our
imagine
biggest.
All the different pipes that are through all of your walls in your house that you can't see, but can cause a lot of damage. So with water spigots, we want to turn the water on for the spring.
That's right.
So we have the two top water shutoff valves. Those are the ones that turn the water on and off to your outdoor spigot. It's time to turn them on. Make sure you have somebody in the house and outside when you turn that water on, because if there is a break in the line when you turn the water on, you could have water gushing inside your home.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that
you'll
sounds
know
like
right
a nightmare.
Away. Yeah. It can
it's not
be.
Not just a little.
But then
leak.
You just turn the water off. It can be, if someone's inside, you just turn the valve right off. It's very simple. So,
And what are some other things too, just to make sure that you do?
Now, this is something that a lot of people don't know of. You have a filter in the bottom of your dishwasher. So you wanna pull that out. We have a little video here, yep. You pull out the filter, you clean it in your sink with just some dish soap. It's very easy and you put it back in. So do that this spring. And do it every few months.
Okay.
Just don't forget it's in there.
I got a question. I didn't know about this.
I know. You're not alone.
First-time homeowner
it's
over
okay.
here, okay?
You are not alone.
That is one thing I'm putting on my checklist when I get home.
You're going to be surprised at how dirty it is, but just, you know, make it part of your routine.
Exactly. And it is kind of fun to get into the spring mode and to get ready for summer. So maybe don't look at them as a chore, just things to...
Oh,
you
absolutely.
These celebrate the season.
These are easy, easy peasy, and you feel so good when you got them done.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and put reminders on your calendar just so that, you know, you stay
especially
up
with the air
on
filters.
These.
Exactly.
Yes. Especially with the
write
filters.
Write the date with a permanent marker on the filter.
Genius.
Because you'd be surprised when you go to change it out. You're like, oh my God, has it been that long?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's impossible. I changed that last month.
Tell everyone where we can find you. Of course, the show on HGTV.
You got it. Renovation 911 and practicalhome.com. That's where we have all of our tips and tricks. We have a blog and lots of fun stuff on there.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate you. Now I know I need to go home and check my dishwasher.
It's easy. You can do it.
You got this.
We got this. All right. We'll be back after the break.